get started. Shaking the arms, just bouncing up and down a little bit on the spot. And then swinging your arms forward and backwards. And then one arm up, one arm down. Let's start with the top of the head, stretch the neck back and down to the left and to the right and then back again and down to the left. To the right, and again back, down, left, and right hit, and then circle, slowly circling one direction. Lift the chin, head forwards, down, back, and up. And the other way, down and forward, up and back. And then put the chin down onto the left collarbone. Bring the left arm up around the back of the head and then put the fingers in your occipital ridge at the back of the head and then push the chin down onto the collarbone a bit more. And then change. The head, relax, and then shrugging the shoulders up tight. Drop and relax. This time when you shrug your shoulders, turn and look to the right and the left. And right again. Left again. Forwards and down. And now to the right. To the left. To the right. To the left. Forwards and down. Bringing the arms forwards and backwards. And dip the knees, straighten the legs. So feel the body relax. When we move up, it's the top of the head pulling us up. When we come down, it's the ankles, knees, and the hips relaxing, and the body moves down. Just step down. Okay, then clasp the hands and circle the wrist, roll the wrist forwards. Squeeze the fists really tight, have the thumbs on the outside, and then open the fingers and thumbs as wide as you can. That's it, then squeeze, and open, squeeze, open wide, and then squeeze again, and then open and do a little bit quicker, open and close the fist really quick, and then give your arm a shake. And then circling at the elbows. And then change. And then one way, one the other way. Just to get the brain going. And then change. And then interlace the fingers, turn, stretch up, come up onto the toes, and then come down and let your arms swing. And then interlace the fingers again, lift, come up, and down. One more. Okay, this time put your arms behind you this way and straighten the arms and then lift and lift a little bit. You'll feel the shoulder blades contracting, shoulders stretching. bit of a shake. And then we'll do some beating the heavily drums. Turn the pelvis, let the foot relax and follow. When we turn, 90% of the weight going through all of the foot of the direction we're turning towards. Keep the feet still, bring the arms up. And then turn, stretch the hands to the side. And then twist a little bit more and reach out behind you. And then to the sides. And then arm back in and then down. Circle the hips. The arms relax in a big circle. I'll change direction. Okay, let's do some spine stretching. So the first one, 6 stages to the spine stretch. We start with the body straight, arms out in front, and then bend the knees slightly, and then you round your lower back. Yeah, so you kind of roll your pelvis back, tuck the tailbone forward, and tuck the chin in. So you see my spine is like in a C shape. Then bring the arms down, Then trying to keep that stretch on the spine. Straighten the legs. And then relax the lower back, stand normally. And then bring the arms up. So it's down one. Tuck the chin, the tailbone in two. Arms down three. Straighten the legs, keeping the stretch on the spine four. Relax the lower back five. Arms come up six. So one. Two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One down, two tuck in, three arms down, four straighten the legs, five relax. Six arms come up. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four. Five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, and one more, one, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, and put the legs a little bit wider than the shoulder width, hands on the hips, and we'll stretch the spine from side to side. Stretch the arm over the top. Other side. Okay, stretch lean and then pause in this position. The other side. And pause. Change sides again. Pause here. And change again. Pause. Okay, come up. And then you lift the arms up in the air. And then coming forward, fold the body, so your arms and spine are in line, look forwards, and then bring your hands down onto the floor in front of you, the fingertips or the palms. You're looking forward in between your hands here, and then bring the hands on or down towards the feet, and then look back behind you, between your knees, and then bend the knees a little bit, come up, and bring the arms up in the air again. Lift up, stretch up. And then forward, fold. And then come down, hands on or towards the floor.
And then the hands on the feet, look back. And the knees slightly come up. Okay, we'll do one more lift. And tilt the head and look, lift up. Forwards. Down. Hands on the feet, look back. And the knees slightly come up. Good, so happy. Give you a second. And then circling the hips. And then put the toes out here, and I want you to squat down. Obviously, if you need to hold on to something in front of you, a table or a chair or something, then do so. Put your hands on the floor, or if you can, then bring the hands up. So palms are together, and gently push the palms together. You see here, my elbows are pushing the knees out a little bit. So it's a good idea to try and do a little bit of squatting practice every day. Stay down here a little bit longer. Obviously, listen to your body there. If you need to come up a little bit, then come up. Okay, put your hands on the floor or on something in front of you, a little bit higher if you need to. And then put the left leg out. The right toes and the right knee go in the same direction. So you might be a little bit higher than me up here, that's fine. If you can sit down low, then sit down low. If you can take your hands off the floor, then you can take your hands off the floor or whatever you're holding on to in front of you. Then change to the other side. Change to the other side again. This time the foot of the straight leg turns, so the heels on the floor and the toes pointing up. Change sides again, same thing. And then come back into the middle. Come all the way up. And we'll earth our energy three times to finish off. All for today. Hopefully you're nicely stretched out.